want to go back to the temple. Luis is not dead.
Oh, Sheridan, I'm so sorry, but he is.
No one could have survived an explosion of that magnitude. Not even Luis.
No. You don't know that. But you don't know Luis the same way that I do. He's been through experiences like this, near-death experiences that would have killed anyone else. He's stronger than anyone I've ever met.